Trading, still playing in front of the wall.